My guy is 225-1, Jay. Are you impressed?
I'm impressed that it's somebody over 100-1. So, well, you're off to a good start.
Now, the reason that I've picked this guy is he made huge jumps up in our re-ranking this week. And when you look at his numbers, there's two stats that are really important for Harbour Town Golf Links that he's really good at right now. He's got one PGA Tour win under his belt, and it came at the Corrales Punta Cana event in 2018. But Bryce Garnett, he is 8th on the whole tour for driving accuracy right now, and 9th for scrambling. Now, we know that the greens are small at Harbour Town, and we know that accuracy is gonna be a prime stat. And, you know, we say this with so many people, but if he can sink those putts for 4 rounds, then he's definitely going to be one to watch. So Bryce Garnett is my dark horse pick.
Well, I really like this pick. I like it so much that when the sheet came out, I circled him first, and then I put another circle around him, and then a third, which means I really like him. I'm a believer that this is a great matchup between player and course. Horses for horses. I'm going with Bryce Garnett too. I love that pick.
Okay, good. And last year he finished tied for 17th. So yeah, that's not a phenomenal result by any means, but I think that if he can get something going on the greens and get into a bit of a rhythm, then, you know, accuracy and hitting it nice and close, this could be the guy. So 225-1, I think there's some value in Garnett this week.